Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Khosikgadi Entertainment, providing you with the latest scoop. Please subscribe on my channel if you have not subscribed. Click on the notification bell so that you'll be notified on my next video upload. Comment, like and share my videos. On this video, I'm going to talk about TV and radio personality and also DJ, the one and only Lerato Khanyego, also known as LKG and Mother. On Saturday, when we were celebrating Human Rights Day, Lerato Khanyego celebrated her traditional wedding with her husband at their beautiful home at Sandhurst, Kerisentin Waname. Here's a snippet of their luxurious home. Wow, heaven on earth indeed. So she celebrated her beautiful and intimate wedding with her family, friends and Metro FM colleagues. She took it to Instagram and shared this lovely picture and captioned it, "My family over everything." Now wait, you guys, Pella on her left, it is Lesetša Khanyego, who is the governor of the South African Reserve Bank. Now we know that they are related.
The video.
You know.
Her day ones were there, Craig and Amstel. Amstel reminded me of Goyo Bala, who was friends with him and Lerato Khanyego. May his soul continue resting in peace. Our people, the newly wedded Mohale Motaung, were there. They looked gorgeous on their matching outfit, earring matching outfit morning. Naked DJ was there. All along, most of us thought they were dating until not long ago when Sunday World broke the news to us that Lerato Khanyego is off the market and a businessman who happens not to be Naked DJ paid lobola for her. Mare asikolapo, so Naked DJ was having a great time celebrating the wedding of his bestie. Let us check him out.
What's the weather? Fire! Fire!
And wow, JJ was also there. It was so refreshing to see him. Lerato Khanyego's co-host on The Bridge Metro FM, Osu Omutona Dineo Ranaka, was there. She was so excited for her and she even sang for her. So here's the video. By the look of videos and pictures on social media, I can say it was a beautiful wedding. The mood was jovial, people were happy. Credit to Zanil Thapo for her wonderful work. She organized this exquisite wedding through her events management company called Liquid Image Consulting. Let us check out a video of Makoti Lerato Khanyego thanking her.
This gorgeous one. Hello, thank you for everything. I appreciate you. Still the most beautiful. Look at that.
That's it for me, your girl Khosikgadi. But before I close off this video, I'd like to congratulate Lerato Khanyego on being Makoti Kere Halala. And I'd also like to address the concern of people on social media streets where they were questioning the newly wedded couple of not obliging to Mr. President preventative measures that he has put to fight against coronavirus. I was concerned as well. However, Lerato Khanyego took it to her Insta stories the day after her wedding that She limited her guest list to 60 people and fully stocked sanitary stations were placed throughout the venue. I've reached the end of my video. Thank you for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share my videos. Ke lerata ka lerato la love.